It was meant to be a debate on corruption, but the argument put forth by sociologist Ashish Nandi has stirred another controversy at the Jaipur Literature Festival. Angered, political leaders and activists are demanding an apology. And by evening, the sociologist has come out with a clarification saying his words were taken completely out of context and that he was only speaking in favour of scheduled castes and tribes. But despite the clarification, an FIR has been lodged and the issue is far from being settled.
It was a comment made during a debate on corruption.
It is a fact that most of the corrupt come from the OBCs and the scheduled castes, and now increasingly scheduled tribes. And as long as this is the case, Indian Republic will survive.
But renowned sociologist Ashish Nandi's argument linking SCSTs and corruption triggering a massive political storm. Dalit leaders up in arms demanding an apology.
इससे बड़ा intellectual dishonesty का बयान नहीं हो सकता है.
Political parties not far behind either.
It would be desirable, and we would request that he tenders a public apology and withdraws and retracts his statement. The statement is against the spirit of India.
मुझे मालूम नहीं है उन्होंने किसने कहा है, क्यों कहा है, लेकिन इस तरीके के बयानात कोई भी अप्रूव नहीं करेगा, ये दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण है.
Even as the literature festival organizers tried to cool down tempers.
जो मैंने सुना कि उसका जो कहना है वो थोड़ा आउट ऑफ कॉन्टेक्स्ट लिया गया है.
राइटर्स एंड थिंकर्स क्विक टू कंडेम द रिमार्क.
अगर ऐसा कोई सर्वे नहीं हुआ है, ऐसा कोई एविडेंस नहीं है, तो आशीष नंदी जी अपने इंटेलेक्चुअल पावर का मिसयूज कर रहे हैं.
And as the outrage grew, Ashish Nandi calling a news conference clarifying his line of argument.
This is not what I meant or what I wanted to say. This is what I actually said. I endorse the statement of Tarun Tejpal, editor of Tehalka, that corruption in India is an equalizing force. I do believe that a zero corruption society in India, which I also said, will be a despotic society.
Nandi making it clear that his comment was in the context of corruption as an equalizer and was in fact in support of the weaker sections.
This corruption equalizes as long as this equation persists. Because I do think there is a robust tradition of corruption there amongst the Dalits, tribals and the OBCs. As long as this corruption equalizes, as long as this equation persists, I have hope for the republic. That also I said. I hope this will be the end of this matter. I am sorry if some have misunderstood me, though there was no reason to do so.
But almost simultaneously, BSP Supremo Mayawati unleashing her attack, demanding strict action.
हमारी पार्टी की ये मांग है कि इस मामले में राजस्थान सरकार को तुरंत ही इनके खिलाफ SC/ST एक्ट व अन्य और सख्त कानूनी धाराओं के तहत मुकदमा दर्ज करके इन्हें जल्दी से जल्दी जेल भेजना चाहिए.
The sociologist has clarified and qualified his remark, but this is just one of the several controversies the Lit Fest has witnessed this year. Bureau Report, Times Now.